Oh, hi guys!
Hi guys!
Hi guys!
So, and yeah, so far.
Hi guys! I'm here right now at Automobile Cote. They're located here at Commonwealth Avenue. So, nagpa-undercoating ako ng aming sasakyan. Ayan. So, first time gawin to para kay Scar. And it was really good. And luckily, I found their post through their sister company, yung Bruce Car Repair Shop, something. Bruce Car Repair Shop. Yun. So, I got the post from there that they have the promo na 50% off. So, for two cars, I paid for only 3,398 pesos. Plus tig 500 for an add-on service na engine wash. So yon. So again, that was undercoating for Innova and Wego. Wego is 1499 and then 1899 naman dito sa Innova. So sabi ng kuya ko, it was really a good deal. Kasi parang I think it costs around 3,000 talaga to get this done. And yeah, so far so good. I really like how it looked after. I'm gonna post pictures so para makita nyo, and then I will also tag their page so that you know how to contact them.
So Scarlett is gonna get her first ever undercoating. So ever since I got her like 4 years ago, ngayon pa lang niya mararanasan magpa-undercoat. So the process of this is, iaangat niya yung kotse and then ayun na.
Lilinisan niya. So shout out naman sa gumagawa kay Kuya Molong. Hi, Kuya Molong. Yeah. So, ayan. Kuya Molong, siya yung gumagawa. Ayan. Sinama niya ako mula alas 10 na umaga.
Many hours later.
Hi guys, so tapos na yung pagpapa-undercoat ko kay Scar. Ayan. So finally, she's clean. There you go. So this is courtesy of Automobile Cote. They are located here at Commonwealth. So sobrang easy kung paano pumunta dito. And it's really nice. So far, I really like it. And yun, papagawa pa ako na bagong palit rin lang yung gulong niya and then mugs. So I'm really happy with their service. And it was so fast. Ang bilis talaga. So shout out kay Kuya Molong na gumawa ng kotse. In-engine wash din niya to bago niya i-undercoat. So, ayun, if you're looking for cheap, affordable, and really effective, and sulit na services for your cars, you may look for Automobile Cote. They're on Facebook as well. I just saw their ad. So guys, take note, this undercoating costs around 3,000 pesos talaga originally, but I got it on promo for 50% off. So I only paid 1,499 for my Toyota Wego. As for the Toyota Innova, it was 1,899. So ayun. So ando na yung there. Ando na yung Innova, kanina pa siya tapos. Yeah, so it took me almost roughly an hour and a half for this. So ngayon, hintayin ko na lang siya matuyo and I can go home and stream. Magkita-kita tayo mamaya sa live ko. Mamimigay ako ng pabala for September. Para sa mga wala pa ng Starlight Skin ni Esme. Yan, alam kong inaabangan nyo to. So, punta na lang kayo sa page and then maglaro tayo mamaya. Classic tayo. Bye guys!